Malcolm, attends, Malcolm back. The plan of purpose is a thing. Today we're gonna go to the last mother crystal. The last mother question.
What the hell happened here? I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
Evil. Evil happened.
Right. So do I.
I thought we were going to the mother crystal. That one, right?
Let's see the winner.
Shiva. If it, I don't know. I sense enemies there on the bridge. My goodness. You Shiva now.
Get up. Here it comes.
You wanna fight? We can fight.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Stand back! I'll conjure a ward! Joshua!
Trust me, I'm your shield, remember?
Just the beginning.
quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
No idea.
This gate here is open.
Oh my god, bending! See you, Marty Quistan.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets. Then we better move quickly.
Here they go. Bahamut! Take me, Bahamut! Come and help me! Help me, Bahamut! See the way. Literally. Come on, come on. gonna work with me. What now?
Elton's corruption knows no bounds. We cannot allow it to spread further.
Talk me. Forward. Takumi. Attack me, you big guy. Attack me, you big guy. Going now. so many, oh my god. More, oh my god, more. Oh, Blizzard. Costava. Oh, I level up. Yeah. I don't. Huh. Oh. Well, I got it. Come on, kiss me, kiss me.
hadn't fought to you?
Yes, you should. Save this dragon for a mother crystal.
Narong! We can do this together.
What must it be to grow so big?
You don't want to know.
Eureka! Well done!
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Hmm. Todd. Mid.
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where we'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle.
Good job, Gav.
And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid. Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit.
Yep.
Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart, and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all. Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gav. We have work to do.
Yeah, boy. El Tabanacandan. So... yeah. See you guys on the next episode.